Vic Vance reporting for duty, sir.
Relax. Are you well?
Yes, thank you, Sergeant.
Good. In here, you can call me Jerry.
Okay.
Okay, Jerry, huh? Now, Vic, tell me, why did you sign up, huh? To stay out of jail, because you like getting shouted at, huh? What makes you polish your boots and put bullets in your guns in the hopes that maybe you get to shoot someone, huh?
I got a difficult family. I got responsibilities.
What, kids? A broad giving you shit, huh?
No, brothers. One is real sick, asthma, and I gotta pay the bills. The other, well, maybe he's sick too, but in a different way. My mom's a mess.
So you joined the army to get rich?
Not exactly, but, you know, my dad, he came here from DR. We didn't have a lot of opportunities. You know, what else was I supposed to do? Why did you join up?
To get rich!
Why are you messing with me, Sergeant?
I ain't. Chill. Relax. Take a seat. Look, Vic. There are plenty of opportunities for a man who knows the game to make real money, so...
I don't want any trouble, man.
Who wants trouble? Nobody. Everybody wants to relax. No trouble. And there's plenty of money to be made. Nice and easy.
Listen, I don't think this is for me. So if there's nothing else...
Hey, relax, huh? Come on, Vic. I need a favor. No risk.
So why do you need me if there's no risk?
Because I gotta take registration. Besides, you're not on duty for a couple of days. Listen, you take my bike, you go over to the airport, and you pick up a package for me, huh?
Okay. Just this one favor, and that's it.
Good. Listen, if plans change, I'll let you know.
What's this?
It's a pager, tough guy. Welcome to the 80s, Vic.
Hello and welcome to Let's Play GTA Vice City Stories. How you doing, everybody? Eric MN-Twins 28 here. We are about to... Oops. Yeah, I know how this works here. There we go. About to do a job for our sergeant, Jerry Martinez. How you doing, everybody? I hope you're doing all right. It is April 5th, 2024. And we're adding another GTA playthrough to the channel. Playing this on the PS2. Much like Vice City and San Andreas and GTA 3, the driving mechanics in this game are a hot mess. Cut that cop off, but I don't give a crap. So I'm sure we'll be crashing a lot in this game. We're gonna head down here to pick up a package for Jerry.
Sent you. Say,
Jerry? Sergeant Martinez. Sure.
Come with me, soldier. I've got something for your boss.
Man, life's been good to you.
Come on, let's take a ride. Here's Jerry's stuff. Tell him my cut goes up next time. Vice City's getting too peligroso for us freelancers. Speaking of which, we've got company. Grab that gun and take them out.
Oh boy, here we go.
Abandoned ship!
Oops. They're shooting at me and I'm trying to run here. Got a text. Hide the stuff in your barracks. Man. Ooh.
What in the sweet hell tarnation?
Ooh, Trans Am.
Just bought me 3 grams of snort. I jump his bones just because it's now, baby. It's here. I got scat.
Well, that was easy. Walk into the arrows and enter to enter and exit buildings. In the barracks. You can save your progress by collecting the save icon. This will advance by 6 hours. Time will advance by 6 hours. Ooh, we earned 550 bucks or 500. Yeah, it looks like 550. No, it was 50 bucks. Okay. The dollar sign looked like a 5 for a minute there. So we'll go ahead and save.
Weather forecasters are predicting a stormy time ahead for Vice City as Hurricane Gordy threatens to make landfall in the South Keys. City officials have taken the usual precautionary measure of closing all bridges from the mainland to Ocean Beach and Vice Point, and all flights to and from Escobar International Airport have been halted until further notice. For more news updates, stay tuned to Vice News Network.
Do 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 do. Cleaning house.
Sure. No worries. Oh, look, I gotta go. The cavalry just turned up. Okay. Bye. Corporal, what can I do for you?
Listen, Jerry, you gotta get rid of that stuff. It's making me nervous. I'm not into drugs, and
chill the fuck out, my friend. You're really getting on my nerves. Besides, who are you gonna get in trouble with? I'm your superior officer, and you told me you needed the money.
I do need the money.
Uh-huh. But you don't like drugs.
I don't think they're a good scene.
Me neither. But you like guns, huh? They don't give you a moral problem, I mean.
No.
Good. Because I know a guy who can sell all the guns we can get him, which is, trust me, quite a lot.
I don't know, Sergeant. This is getting heavy.
You'll make a whole pile of cash for nothing. Buy that sick brother of yours a whole lot of candy.
What do I have to do?
Nothing. Just go and pick up the money from him. He's down over by the docks.
Hey, Vic. Want some of this, huh?
Kids, don't do drugs. It's not good for you. Go and meet Phil Cassidy. God, where's my car? Damn it. Well, I guess I'm using the bike. That's how we met him in Vice City, at a shooting range.
Jerry told me about you. Hey, I used to be in the service.
Yeah, listen. He said you'd have some money for me.
Sure, sure. Well, I ain't a bank. I don't have it on me, but I'll take you to it.
Get in the truck. And of course it's raining. Nice. Looks like we're not gonna talk. We're just gonna do a job here for him. Looks like we're coming up on it already. Okay.
I've been having trouble with them Cholo boys. Some of them have.
What the hell is a Cholo?
Bunch of Mexican gangbangers, bad boys, trying to take over all the gun running in town.
Look, where's the money, Phil?
Yeah, well, funny thing, you see, it's like this. It's under the floorboards of my old place. But the Cholo evicted me, and now I can't get to it.
I'll get to it. See you around.
Get rid of the Cholos outside of Phil's place. All I have is that. Oh, that's not going to be good. Hold R1 to lock on.
What the fuck is this?
What am I doing this shit for? Don't make me do this.
Jeez, that was easy. That's too easy. Got some weapons too. Nice. Nice.
Cholo kill you good, pendejo.
That was easy. Take the bunny back to Martinez. I'm gonna take one of their cars. Okay, I hit the cop, but he didn't, wasn't pissy about it, so okay. I'm cool with that. Lay your hands. I think I need to turn right. I'm not mistaken. Yep. Oh. Driving's a little rusty. Yep, go this way. I don't believe this is here in Vice City 2 years later. I think it's all changed. Oh shit, didn't mean to do that. I hit the cop. Well, I'm gonna be gone anyway, so. Okay, my car's there we go.
Hey, Victor Vance. Wow, did anyone ever tell you got a really dumb name?
No, no one's ever mentioned that before.
Oh my, look at that. Hey, is that legal? Can animals give consent?
I don't know. Listen, Jerry, can you stash that weed somewhere
weed?
Else?
What weed? I'm shitting with you. Come on. Having fun. Rock and roll. Oh, would you fucking relax, my friend?
Look, I'm not some idiot that you can just...
I never called you an idiot. Oh, shh, shh. Look at that. Oh, now she got a pig and a horse. Hoo-wee. That candy sucks. That's some guy's daughter, man.
Listen, Jerry.
No, you listen, huh? Oh, dude, will you look at that? Man, I gotta get laid. Oh, jeez. Hey, if you weren't such a square, I'd do you, huh? I'm joking. Come on. This is the Army, not the Navy, huh? Hey, listen, man. I need a broad, huh? Oh, I need Mary. Mary, yeah. Oh, Mary, quite contrary. Oh, come on, man. I need a favor.
I need you to collect your pot, dude.
Sure. I'll go get that from your quarters. You go get Mary for me, okay? She's over at Vice Port. Oh, and go see Phil again. He says something about a gift for you.
I don't trust you, Martinez.
Hey, that is not an appropriate way to speak to a superior officer. Now get on with it. Come on.
The reefer is under my bed.
Oh, genius. Great hiding place. What are you, 15? Hurry up. Oh, hey, and tell Mary I love her.
Fucking idiot.
Oh.
Hey, Vic, how you doing? Martinez wanted me to give you this. Don't worry, it's non-traceable.
Don't worry? Man, I'm getting too deep into this shit.
Look for Mary around Vice Point.
We've got five bands of equalization.
We've got quads.
We've got some bass omation.
And we've got it today.
Ready to pull out? For people who like to take their record collection anywhere, you can take your car stereo anywhere too.
Do you know Mary?
If you want Mary, she's at a party up on Starfish. I'm heading over there myself. You can give me a lift.
Detachable pull-out car stereos. Carry your car stereo with you using the convenient
Mary, that's better.
Nobody can steal it now. Even if they take your whole car, your stereo is safe.
I'm Mona, by the way. If there's anything I can do for you, or to you, just let me know.
Audio today.
Starfish, I think that's where, shit! That's where,
this next portion of
Diaz is.
Brought to you by Synth and Son. Certainly my favorite place for buying electronics equipment on which to create my genius. I am Adam First. I am an integer. The divine bow of positive, a negative, and my on-air partner, a zero.
Thanks for the ride, rugged fella. Maybe I can pay you back in kind later?
I just need to find Mary.
Sure. She's right over there.
Are you Mary? Come on, let's go.
Hey, we paid for her. She's not going anywhere.
Is that a fact?
Damn right. Come on. Let's get this low-life nobody and teach this bitch a lesson, too.
Let's do this. Get off me, man.
Stay calm.
Take it easy, Muscles. I've got a delicate disposition.
Take this car. It's nicer.
Tina send you? That cockroach still owes me from last time.
Something.
Who the hell is gonna pay for that?
I once made love to that clerk. He was in a famous movie from my country.
I can go this way.
Perhaps you have seen it.
Oh, not that way. There's a road right, yeah, right here. Oops, sorry. Didn't mean to hit. There we go.
Hey,
Heart in my heart, quarter flash. Heart in my heart. This will be on one of my on my list for one hit wonders. Still got to do that song review. My favorite one hit wonders. Probably gonna have to extend it from between the 80s, 90s, and maybe the 70s, because there's so many. Let's all reach into our pockets where we keep it. Hard my heart. Look at it in disgust. There we go. Nice car. Lamborghini. Lambo.
Corporal Vance, would you care to explain why there's marijuana hidden under your bed? And who the Sam Hill is this?
Hey, buddy. Listen, I charge more for groups.
You brought a whore onto the base? Have you no shame, boy? Are you a moron? Is that it? Drugs, whores, you're out of here, soldier. You're a disgrace.
So Vic gets set up by Martinez, and now he's kicked out of the army. That's bullshit. I've got work for you and a place to stay if you need. Head back to Phil's old place. Yeah, we're going to have to, because we, I want a nice car, though. I don't want this piece of shit. Here we go. Here's one. Oh, that's a truck. They're all trucks. Well, I need a vehicle.
I can't let anyone drive that.
Oh. I can tell you the music is not as good as Vice City was. There's some good songs, but it's not as good as the first soundtrack. You can now use Phil's old place as a safe house. Any vehicle parked in the garage around back will be stored whenever you save your game. Cool. Well, this piece of shit does not need to be saved, so I'm just gonna... Yeah. Bayshore Avenue. So I'm going to save here, and we're going to call this first episode good. If you like this episode, hit that like button. Leave a comment if you like. Subscribe to the channel. If you'd like to help out with future projects, upgrades to the channel, please visit my Patreon at patreon.com/mntwins28, or you can drop something in the old Cash App. You don't have to help, but any help always greatly appreciated. Until next time, peace out.